So he was saying, first of all, that this was just rebuilt this last year. The old one was taken down, which is why Google Image was not showing, because they had actually removed it. And they redid it this last year, I guess last summer. And he said the main reason was because there was, used to be a, it wasn't a dam, but it was a, coffer where the water spills over a big edge. Because you can see there's a change in elevation from here to down there. So there used to be a like a mini dam. He said every year going over. So this was actually put here mainly to prevent deaths, and that no one's died here on this. He said they had multiple broken bones and veins. And then he said,
I was a single tube person go on that side.
There is a control center underneath here somewhere where they can actually look out. And they can actually, there's giant balloons underneath the water where they can adjust up and down. Like this right here is probably some kind of an adjustment thing, I would guess.
Then make it bigger?
Yeah, they can adjust everything out here. And then in addition to moving stuff around. Yeah. Pretty crazy.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, so I guess to prevent people from going over the cofferdam.